Welcome back.
Mini guns. I'm eating right now, so I'm actually not going to say anything. You guys know the drill. Let's just get into it so I can finish eating. Thank you.
Same guy. Which means that I know I can tie and maybe even win if I get lucky. But I need my snipers, like, literally in a couple of seconds from now. Because if not, this is not going to go that well. Oh, no. I actually really need those snipers. I also really needed the laser tank. Can I get the mine truck? They're the last two I need. I don't know which one I would prefer first. Probably the laser tank at this point. Definitely the laser tank at this point. Oh yeah, definitely. It's definitely the laser tank. Okay. And they give me the snipers first. Thanks, guys. Alright. This one is definitely going a lot worse. But it's okay. It's still salvageable-ish, I hope. I really do hope. What's something that this thing shoots at? Oh, it shoots at anything, doesn't it? I just need to make sure that that thing does not shoot my base. Because I think it can one-tap it. Alright, it's dead. That's awesome and epic. And I really needed that. Next order of business is to kill that laser tank. Oh, this one did not. No. This one didn't go nearly as well. I didn't get the stuff I needed until a lot later. Last time I had the snipers immediately. And I got the laser tank pretty early too. And I was actually winning for a small portion there. In the first game we fought. Yeah. Dang it, that sucks. I wish they would get rid of that. It's like the only thing that's annoying. Just the RNG of things. Oh my god, really? Whatever, man. It's fun. Thank you.
Playing one more. I'm gonna play one random 2v2 just so I can get the strong box. So this will be the last game, and then we just do the campaign missions and then call it a day. My guy, man. Seriously, come on, dude. Stop putting the guys capturing the darn thing. Jesus. What a waste of men and material. He's putting them too far ahead. His machine guns are way too far. Man, alright. Yeah, what a quick loss, man. Alright, say goodbye to that thing, goodbye to that. Oh, wait, is that base gonna die? No, it's not. Okay. Oh. Well, yeah, on second thought, maybe it is. I don't know. We should not be right here right now. This is not that hard. This crap isn't even that good that he's spawning. We just need to clear these tanks. Deal with these freaking snipers. Alright. And seriously, dude. My god, you're freaking irking me with this stuff. And your freaking machine gun placement. Man, this game is over anyway. Right? Dude, man. Come on. Ah, that wouldn't have gone that way if you didn't waste so much stuff at the beginning there. On that, trying to kill that one guy. Just put his machine gun in the right spot. Like, seriously, man. Jesus Christ. This is me a couple minutes later, and I have sufficiently cooled down. After getting frustrated at a guy for his inefficient turret placement. I did not do the missions. So after this game, I will go back and do them. I'm just playing these games. So I'm frustrated. So, I'm just playing some extra games off the side, just for, like, recreational use. Alright. Let's get this thing up for. Man, this dude's laser troopers are doing a lot of work here. Been really useful this game. Wait, I need a kit. Yeah, we need to kill that first. And now that that thing is dead, now I can send this lady to go do her job. Although, I think it might need us to take a second one. Or not. Maybe that first one will get it. Oh, no! 95? That's so low. Anything can kill that thing. Almost instantly. Kinda like that. Alright. Yay. Yay. Gotta win. Alright, Let's actually messed up. Actually, one too fast. One little bit too fast there. Did not capture two action point drops. That is literally the only way you fail this challenge, is by winning too early.